She probably mad I ain't calling, girl. First things first, we gon' get this right. I know they see my views and they see a couple like.
Hey, what's up with y'all? Welcome back to another reaction. Today we're gonna be reacting to something you guys recommended. And this is Young Eggs.
Young Eggs.
My bad. I don't know how to pronounce that shit on some high shit, but it's called Turning Up, official music video. This was dropped a couple months ago by Stewie Films. And I've never heard it, bro. I don't know if you had.
First time.
Most of the shit we react to is a first timer. You know what I'm saying? If it's not, we're going to let you know. But other than that, we're going to see this shit some fire. You know what I'm saying? Let's see if this shit made it to the playlist. Hey, I rock with Stewie Films.
They make good ass
production, yeah.
And the visuals are really cool.
The production is pretty cool, I like it.
I walked in the party and I turned it up. Popped a bottle of champagne and rolled the wood and burnt it up.
That's I got right. All these bitches rolled the wood and burnt it up. Yeah.
I walk in the party, I get that shit jumping. I'm riding with niggas that's tripping for nothing. You know that we gripping, you know that we clutching. Go ahead and try something and I'm gonna
start okay.
He said, "Get me a foreign and a house on the hills." This nigga go crazy
he
for that.
He go crazy for that. I like how he's doing it.
You can get killed, you can get drilled. This train is what you trying to steal. Plotting on meals, give a fuck by the deal. Watch who you trust, cause these niggas are squealed. The shit isn't real, but that's
he
how
said,
it is.
Fuck by the deal.
With the game, so you bail. You scared of jail? Is that what you tell? I hope you get killed, bitch. That's how I feel.
He said, are you scared of jail? Is that why you tell? Hold on, bro. This nigga coming in a little too hot on this.
Damn, poor Earthel.
R.I.P. Mitchell.
Man, why is he going off?
You got a whole gang up in there too.
I got damn near goosebumps and shit.
Damn, it's like
in the back seat, I'm smoking on flame.
Hey, oh,
when you tell somebody in a song, go tell your big homie about me or something like that, bro. That's how you know you popping. Stop playing.
You know that I'm goonin'. Pussy ass nigga, you know how I'm moving. I know you ain't shooting. I know what you're doing. Inside of the house with your bitch, I've been doing. You ain't from the west. That's what you don't get. Hollow tip bullets will rip to your neck. Get off of the neck, cause that's what you want. Bitch, I'm strapped while I'm doing the song. You know how I'm rolling with all them balls.
You go crazy for this.
Keep me a pole, cause I like to smoke. I swear to God, I ain't playing no more. I walked in the party and I turned it up. Popped up.
Hey, hold on. I like that switch up.
What the fuck?
I know y'all heard that. Oh, that shit, little switch up to it.
That shit got me on guard, okay.
I got all these bitches around me, and you know they turn just fuck. Yeah, the bitch, you know we turning up.
Hey, bro, tell me why that little switch up, it gave me a little Speaker Knockers vibe.
Yeah, Hold on, bro.
I was fucking with this, man. This song made it to the fucking playlist 5 out of 5, man.
Damn.
I'm speechless, bro. Hey, this is Young Eggs, bro. I'll give you props. This is a banger right here. Now like this is a banger.
You know what I'm saying? This dude switched it up so good. Like, what the fuck? Nice. I ain't even gonna care. Hey, like I said in the previous videos, I wish I had that talent. You know what I'm saying? When somebody could switch it up like that, it's like, damn. You seen no reaction. That shit was live. You know what I mean? That shit was straight up. Like, that's some real ass shit. You know what I'm saying? And I like to see people with talent that are from the hood that make it out the hood, because they're using their talents for something better. You know what I'm saying? For something bigger. You know what I'm saying? Their talent is bigger than the hood. You know what I mean?
Cause that's right.
At the end of the day, bro, when you make all this money, you could come back to the hood and buy your hood. You know what I'm saying? Like Polo G said
in
his song. You know what I'm saying? It's like, And you can make your community better, the place you was from better, you know what I'm saying? You can do a lot of shit once you up. Now, and basically what I'm trying to say is, bruh got it in the bag.
For sure.
He got this shit, and he's popping.
He popped.
And for the first time ever, I like the way he did this whole song, bruh.
I like that ending switcheroo.
Like, everything in this song was fire.
Like, from beginning to end.
And I like the way he was, you know, fast rapping.
No, he was. And it wasn't the same shit. It was different shit every time you heard it.
And not just that, he kept the flow. And not just that, he never stumbled in his words.
He didn't mumble either. I didn't hear him mumble. None of that shit. I actually heard what he was saying.
Exactly. Like, this dude, he got talent, bro. And then to switch it up like that, like, come on. Now you just, like I said, goosebumps.
Got it in the bag.
Got it in the bag. 5 out of 5 playlist. That's right. Everything. Like I said, sorry for such a short video. I hope you guys like this, though. Hey. I don't know how to feel about this quarantine shit. I don't know. I'm trying to do some vlogs. I'm trying to, you know, get out there, but the government be iffy about this shit. But you know what I'm saying? If you guys are in the home watching this, stay quarantined, stay COVID free, stay all that. Take care of your family, take care of yourself, do all that good shit, and see you on the next reaction. And if you're new, subscribe, smash that like button, put that notification button on, do all that good shit. Let us know what you guys want us to see next, and we gone.